This is it. We're crossing the Atlantic.
I'm going undercover for another.
Well, I hope you have a great trip.
The face of any other, a reminder of a friend. As time goes by, I wonder why I come back.
Only 1,787 miles left.
The weather looks pretty good. It's a little rainy. I figured we'd leave now and get ahead of the arc. If you don't know what the arc is, it's basically like a race, I guess. But right now, the arc that's going from Bermuda to the Azores is leaving tomorrow, and there's like 33 boats. So we decided we'd leave before all them.
I'm finding no reasons to say we can't go on this way.
Nippy, how do you feel? We're gonna cross that ocean. Isn't that great?
Finding no reasons to say I'll be back again. Hold out for me, won't cry. Caught it over and over again. I'm going undercover for another week again. The face of any other, a reminder of a friend.
So it's like day three now, I think. And I can definitely tell that the winds are starting to pick up. I got the parasail up because we're starting to go more downwind. And yeah, it's going good. You know, it was pretty slow the first couple days, but it was at least a very nice flat cruise. So it was comfortable, and that's, I guess, what matters. I put the parasailer up and we are starting to go a little faster now because there's some wind, and luckily we're downwind, so that's all good. We're going like 7 knots, so that's much better than when we were motoring, like 5. Yeah, so I'll see you in my next update. The problem is that I don't really like know what you guys want to see. Like, I don't know what to film, so yeah, I guess I could update you. I've watched movies, I guess. I've read some book, did some school.
Have you got another lure like that one? These ones don't seem to collect as much weight.
So he heard the rods going off because we're trying to fish, and we were trying to get the seaweed out of the lure because there's so much weed around here. But Nippy gets really excited anytime he hears the rods go.
Sadnessecary is what you promised me. All I can do is to follow the tears. Deep down in your love is what you promised me. All I can do is to follow. Sadnessecary is what you promised me. All I can do is to follow.
So today has been
such a cool day. There were orcas, like, right outside the boat. I could have reached my hand out and touched it, probably. So yeah, there were killer whales, and then we saw sperm whales, and then we saw a huge pod of dolphins. And the killer whale were, like, swimming, like, under the boat and stuff, which was really, really cool. I've always wanted to see one in the wild. So I'm really happy we got to see them, and they got really close. They didn't stay for too long, but that's okay. And yeah, so today's just been a really, really great day. There's a nice sunset outside my window. And yeah, thought I would update you. So hopefully tomorrow isn't too bumpy. I hear it's supposed to get pretty windy and blow like 30 knots tomorrow. So that's not gonna be fun. I'll talk to you in the morning.
Do you see the dolphins outside my window? Look at them! They're so cute. And what's cool is I can hear their, like, vocals and stuff, like, from here.
Little did clueless Morgan know, it would blow about 25 knots for the first day, which ended up giving us record speeds. Then for the next 2 days straight, it blew 40 knots, with seas about 15 feet. So it's day 6. We are going very fast. We're averaging like 10 knots, but we hit 18.3 knots. So that's definitely the fastest we've ever gone. So definitely picking up. One thing that I notice is that, like, as we're getting farther north, it is getting a lot colder. Like, I'm having to wear like this jacket everywhere. It's really cold, which is not good for me because I do not like the cold, but it's okay because I'm excited that we're getting closer. I haven't been that bored, actually, like, surprisingly. It hasn't been too bad, but I've been doing lots of, like, school. I've been doing, like, this essay and reading a lot. I feel like I'm kind of being boring, but it's okay. Yeah. Well, I didn't really film the next 2 days, but if you want my honest opinion, it really wasn't too bad. We were really happy with how the boat performed, and we were never too uncomfortable or nervous. So I haven't really vlogged today, because nothing really happened. I did some schoolwork, but it definitely laid off. It laid off to, like, nothing. Like, we're getting, like, 5 knots of wind, but I think we have a little more now. I think we have maybe 7 or 10, something like that, but we still have to motor. Yeah, today definitely laid off, and it's supposed to be like this for the next 3 days until we get there on Sunday. Today's Friday, so I guess 2 days. We'll be up about 300 miles to go, and we're gonna have to motor basically the whole way. I'm really excited to get there. I'm kind of getting a little antsy, you could say. I haven't really done any exercise or very much movement in a while. Yeah.
I see winter every morning.
Oh my goodness, there's so many.
I see the fall when I shoot off to bed. I hear the blues without warning, like a train full of moonlit men. It might seem so silly to you, but it means the world to me. Oh, I see truth flying through the window. Island Empire.
So it's day 12, last day. We can see land. We're about 30 miles away. So it's day 12, the last day of the crossing. I am so excited to get there. We have about 27 miles to go.
but you can only see like a big mountain. It's really flat and really pretty today. The last couple days have been pretty overcast, so I'm happy it cleared out for the day. We're gonna get there. It's about a 4-hour time difference from the U.S. We're going to Horta, for those of you who... we didn't go to Flores just because the ARC, the rally, the little race that they do, they are right behind us, and we wanted to go ahead and get to Horta before all of them do. Of course, a couple of them were ahead of us because we literally left almost the same day. We left a little bit before them, so some of the boats are already there. We wanted to get in, get a spot in either the Anchorage or the Marina. We don't really know. I don't really know if it's... is it Azores or is it Azores? I think it's Azores. I think I'm just saying like American. I don't know. Anyway, yeah.
Barroom stars, no one gets a good night's rest till the sun's content to set. You see, you say hello to yesterday, 'cause memory's no good to me. Oh, when the daring moment surrenders, I lay at her feet. No. To get through the night.